coming up on KCTV, we hope you're hungry because we take a look at Feast Week.
We also hear about a sport that you may forget about but deserves the same recognition as the rest. All this and more because KCTV starts right now.
Only 44 total days until it's officially summer break. I'm Adriana.
And I'm Chloe. Welcome to KCTV. If you're someone who loves good food, then you know all about Feast Week here at Centennial. You can enjoy Domino's Pizza today, Guido's Pizza tomorrow, and a lot of other tasty treats throughout the week. So why leave school when you can have enjoyment right here? So come on out and enjoy Feast Week.
Softball is a sport here at Centennial that is sadly often forgotten about. Let's hear from some of our softball players on how hardworking and how amazing they truly are.
Hit, run, safe. It's softball season, and Centennial is a home of excitement. Centennial students are known for the energy they bring to games, whether it's football or basketball. But what about softball? Recently, players have noticed that there hasn't been much school spirit, enthusiasm, or students in the stands.
I like being a freshman on varsity because it's like a new experience, it's new ways, and you get to learn from all the other girls.
And it's like fun playing with like all the older girls on the team, and yeah.
Our team dynamic is super fun and super positive. Everybody gets along so well, so much better than last year. And we've all played together, so that is kind of what really brought us together as a team. I do believe that softball doesn't get recognized as much in other aspects of this school because we do hear a lot about track, about football, baseball, and softball is just as important. We have had so many great things happening to our field and to this school that it should be a lot more recognized. I think people would really be surprised.
The softball season continues until the start of May and then districts begins. Let's go support our Lady Patriots.
Varsity softball plays at Timberline tonight and Meridian on Thursday. They return home next Tuesday to face Eagle. Let's go to the games and support our teams.
Now that the school year is winding down, it's easy to be tardy to class or just not show up. We need to make sure we're going to class and being on time.
Hi, Centennial High School. My name is Mrs. Shumway. I'm assistant principal here, specifically for the ninth grade class. However, you're all our students. But shout out to class of 2022. So here's my reminder for today. You need to check your attendance, tardies and absences. So you get on Power Schools, check under absences. Remember, students only get 3 A day and 3 B day unwaived absences. 3 A day, 3 B day unwaived absences for the whole semester. Also, tardies. Every tardy that you get, you must serve one lunch detention. Every tardy late that you get, you need to serve two lunch detentions. Don't let lunch detentions prevent you from getting your credit. So if you're tardy, make sure you go to lunch detention and get them cleared up. Because it's really sad at the end of the school year when a kid gets a really good grade in a class and they get their credit pulled for attendance and tardies. So be in lunch detention, or better yet, just don't even be tardy. That would be great. Thanks. Have a great day.
That's all for KCTV today. I'm Adriana.
And I'm Chloe. Have a joyful day, Centennial. And remember, seniors, you may think that you only have 5 weeks left in school, but remember, you really have 5 weeks where you can still fail.
5 weeks?